Hello chicos, muy buenos días, sean todos bienvenidos a este nuevo video de nuestra clase de inglés. Básicamente, resolución de algunos aplicativos acerca de nuestras prácticas que tenemos hoy día programadas y basados del tema que ya hemos hecho la resolución. ¿Okay? Por lo tanto chicos, les pido mucha atención, por favor enfocarse en lo que vamos a resolver, tanto en lo que es la parte de la pronunciación y la resolución de aplicativos mencionados. Ok, so please pay attention and let's start. So, repaso, here's it, repaso, past continue, ing, review. ¿Qué es review? Repaso, vamos a hacer un repaso. Past continue, we talk about past continue using ing. Ustedes ya saben que hay en tres estructuras: affirmative, negative, and interrogatives. Ok, so please the form. Was and were son los verbos principales que trabajan en el verbo, sorry, en el pasado continuo, más agregado el ing al verbo. So please, eso no deben olvidarse, chicos, deben tener en mente. So please, an example: Nadia was working at the company. Nadia was working at the company. B. Mariana was playing with her dolls. Victor and me we're going on vacations to Cusco. Okay, esto ya hemos visto, un pequeño repaso. Victor and me were going on vacation to Cusco. Going. We're going. Okay. Mi siguiente verbo del go, que significa ir, está agregado por el ing, entonces diría going. Más arriba, en el ejemplo B, tenemos was. Okay. Entonces, al verbo hemos agregado ing. Next, please. Ahora empezamos con la resolución de algunos aplicativos que va a ser de mucha ayuda para resolver nuestras prácticas que vamos a tener en lo siguiente. So, complete with negative for the past continue. Complete with negative for the past continue. So, nos dice que vamos a cambiar al pasado continuo en negativo. So, let's see here. Yesterday, Paco wasn't feeling well. Ok, number one. How will be? We weren't on chat with friends. We weren't, or we can say we were not chatting. Okay, we were not chatting with friends. We were not chatting with friends. Number two. I was not playing the guitar. I was not playing the guitar. I was not playing the guitar. Number three. You weren't studying French. You weren't studying French. Okay? You weren't studying French. Number four. She wasn't watching TV. She wasn't watching TV. Okay? Number five. They were not laughing at you. They weren't laughing at you. Okay. ¿Se puede decir were not o se puede decir weren't? Chicos, se puede decir was not o se puede decir wasn't. Eso ya habíamos hablado. Okay. So please, continue number six. It was not snowing. It was not snowing. Or we can say it wasn't snowing. Okay. Number seven. Sarah wasn't listening to a CD. Sarah wasn't listening to a CD. Sarah wasn't listening to a CD. Number eight. Joe and Tom were not dancing. Joe and Tom were not dancing. Or Joe and Tom weren't dancing. Okay, so we can change it into negative sentence. Okay, so please, this is first review. Now the second one. Here we have review number two. Let's change the sentences into past continue. Interrogative, except number six. Okay, vamos a cambiar las oraciones al pasado continuo en preguntas, excepto la número seis. So. Let's see here, number one. ¿Cómo sería, chicos? Ok. Si es pregunta, primero va el que el auxiliar del verbo pasado. So, were they taking the exam? Were they taking the exam? Were they taking the exam? Number two. When was he working there? When was he working there? When was he working there? Number three. Were you making dinner? Were you making dinner? Let's go to number four. Were they drinking coffee when you arrived? Were they drinking coffee when you arrived? Number five. When were we sleeping? When were we sleeping? When were we sleeping? Number six. They were studying last night. Esta, chicos, ya no es pregunta. They were studying last night. Ok. So please, here we have some applications as help. Esto, chicos, vamos a resolver en nuestra conferencia. Así que por favor, está revisando, tomar práctica, copiar en una hojita, en un blog. Recuerden que no en el cuaderno. Que ¿okay? Van tomando nota y van repasando. ¿Okay? Entonces, chicos, hoy ya hablamos del past continuo. Así que repasar, por favor, porque de ello va a ser la práctica. ¿Okay, chicos? Entonces nos vemos en nuestra conferencia. También importantísimo practicar la pronunciación. The pronunciation is very important. ¿Okay? That's it. Really thanks for being here and watching this video. I will see you in our conference. Thank you so much and goodbye.